Yo. No tunes today. There's too much going on. Can't get no satisfaction. Went to bed feeling pretty good. Woke up. Sore ass back. There's my text going off. I think that means it's time for a new mattress or something. I don't know what's going on. But man, I'm sore today. Another full day of storm cleanup. So, yeah. I think I'd like to get over 100 pumps, but I don't think I'd like to do a shit ton of burpees. I think my shoulder's in a place where I can at least handle 2 pumps. So let's go ahead and see how we do on some 2 pumps. And since the back hurts, let's do rocking chairs, which may backfire. I don't know. I think the important thing about rocking chairs is to remain in control. You got to remain in control and not let gravity flop you around like a rag doll. I know the movement seems like flow, bro, but I think the movement requires a lot more concentration and stability than some think. And some people talk trash on the movement because of that, because they think you're going to blow out your knees or whatever. The purpose is not to flop around like a fish, but to be in control of your movement. Anyways. We'll do a bare minimum of 52 pumps. Probably do more than that. 51. Really cold today, really rainy, so. Shit. Nineteen. 20. two. For three. Four. And five. Six. Seven. Eight. 29. 30. 30, burpee wedgie. Woo! One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Thirty-nine. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 51. 52. 54. 55.
6. Sixty. Taking breaks, man. Four. Seven. Six. Seven. 7. Look at these brakes. Am I even doing burpees or just taking brakes? Six, inverted. 7. 9.4. 14. 15. 19. Above 20 and under 19. A couple more than 50. Fuck that. That's Monday. I almost said that's a Wednesday. Wishful thinking. Hope everybody's having a good Monday. Hit it hard. Yo. Later. Vida mostré.